Hey, Riverstone.
Today, I wanted to introduce you to a history class, but not just any history class, a history class where you get to decide the outcome. My goal is to drive you to change current history, or at least to motivate you. So the name of my class is Social Issues in Our Generation. This class is going to be divided into 4 units, and in every unit, we're going to discuss a different topic, such as dreamers, homelessness, our environment and how we interact with it, refugees, and even our essential workers.
Hey everyone, Derek here. I hope you all are enjoying your summer and getting to experience the great outdoors. I'm really excited to be offering an outdoor education class where we'll focus on outdoor leadership, refining our outdoor leadership skills, and developing an outdoor leadership style that we can use in the backcountry. We'll get into expedition planning where we can plan, go through route planning, food rations, nutrition planning, menu planning, and then executing that expedition towards the end of the year. We'll talk about environmental ethics, some of the key players in developing the Center for Leave No Trace, and getting into what it really means to leave no trace when we're outside. We'll focus on outdoor recreation, where it came from, the history behind it, and the movement of this, the movement to get outside and experience the great outdoors responsibly and recreate responsibly. So I'm really excited to see you all in the class, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your summer, and we'll see you in the fall. Bye.
Hey guys, Mr. Miranda here to talk to you about this new exciting course called Computer Science Principles. It's a year-long course that's an introduction to the foundations of modern computing. So if you ever wondered about programming, algorithms, how the internet works, how data is stored and used, digital privacy and security, if you want to talk about societal impacts of computing, this is the course for you. If you like being graded on projects, if you like collaborating with other people, if you like leading teams, if you like working with partners, again, this is the course for you. All you're going to need is a little bit of enthusiasm, a tiny bit of algebra under your belt, and this might be the best course you've taken at this school. So again, Computer Science Principles with me, Mr. Moreno. If you have any further questions, please email me and I can answer any more specific questions that you might have. I can't wait to see you. Can't wait to see all you guys signing up for this cool class. Again, Computer Science Principles with Mr. Moreno. Email me any questions. Thank you.